Hey, what's up, guys? Chazzy here, and today I'll be doing Smash or Pass with the McDaddy Squad. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey.
Well, we're gonna be doing. Okay, guys. So we're gonna be doing Smash or Pass. If you don't know, basically, you can smash on a character or you can pass. So first character is Marin. Personally, I would smash her. I would smash her because she was meant to be like hot because she was a gold digger. Oh my god. Okay, second character. Guys, second character, Pan. Smash or pass? I'll pass.
Pass.
Okay. Okay, I'm not a pedophile, so that's why I don't like Pan. Oh.
Oh.
Oh my god. Okay, guys, third character is Chi Chi. Dragon Ball Z Chi Chi. I would smash.
Yeah, smash and I'm
smashing. Okay, why would you guys smash Chi Chi? Kinda cute.
I'm not gonna go full weed with my with a bar in my body.
Okay, fourth character is Bunny Bulma. I would pass. I would pass because Vegeta might kill me. But still, yeah, Yamcha would smash you. Useless. Okay, fifth character is 18. Smash. I would smash. I would smash 18 all the way.
Oh.
18's been always my favorite character ever since she came out on Z. Alright, sixth character is Launch.
That's a thing though.
I'll pass. I would pass. If she sneezes, I'm dead. I'm dead. Alright, our seventh character is Danya from BoJack Movie. I would smash.
Like her character. She's kind of deadly.
I like deadly characters.
Yeah, they're kind of
hot.
They're powerful.
Yeah. Almighty. What about Bulma's sister?
Big ass man.
Alright. Our eighth character is Brawl. Smash or pass? She is Vegeta's brother. I mean, Vegeta's daughter in Dragon Ball GT. I would smash. She is hot.
Like, okay, you don't remember
the new head one for Game Credit?
Yeah.
At the end of last time, you know, last time, you know, the people's things.
Okay, okay, guys. 9th one, my smash or pass? Pass. She's too old. She's way older than you think she is.
She's like 50. She's like 100.
True. Nah, she actually got wished to back to the kid, so which makes her even older. Alright guys, 10th is Videl. Smash or pass on Videl? Smash or pass on Videl?
Smash.
Smash. From Super and Dragon Ball Z. Why? In Z, when she was first introduced with the long hair, I would smash her. All right, we have a bonus character, Oceanus. Smash or pass? The Shadow Dragon. I would pass.
The blue thing, the blue dragon, the blue dragon, the charger.
Wow. Oh my god. Personally, I would not smash Oceanus because if she turns into a dragon, I'm fucked.
You're just gonna run.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Find yourself in the house like both.
Well, guys, this is Smash or Pass with the Discord for Mac Daddy Squad. If you want to join, the link will be in the description. Say bye, guys.
Guys, I gotta bye, guys.
And this is Chelsea, and I'll see you next time. Peace.